came from a band from all Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a glowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boss company. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cat went out and drafted the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boss of company B. A toot, and 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 a toot,
and a toot, and a toot, and a toot, and a toot, and a toot, and a toot, and a toot, and a toot,
thank you.